Good morning, Mohawks. This is Elena
and Cody with your Mohawks News Flash.
Today is a trustworthy Tuesday, March 5th, 2024.
Today is also Wear Your Crazy Sock Day.
Yes, I've seen lots of crazy socks already today.
And tomorrow is Wacky Wednesday, so that should be a really fun day.
I would love to see Mr. Jackson dress up in wax for Wacky Wednesday. Some kids, everyone dare Mr. Jackson to dress up for tomorrow.
Next up is our important school announcement.
Don't forget to sell your candy bars. The money we raise will be going towards a rock climbing wall for the gym and an air hockey table for the game room.
Today's clubs are bowling, crafts, kid you cook, digital photography,
physical fun and games, part-time sports, and swim club.
This week is Mohawk Shops, grades 3rd through 5th.
This week is Dr. Seuss Week. Today is Crazy Sock Day.
Tomorrow is Wacky Day. Thursday is Dress Up as Your Favorite Character Day, or what you want to be when you grow up. Friday is PJ Day.
Don't forget this Saturday's Madison High School cast of Beauty and the Beast. We will be having brunch in the ballroom. It is located in the high school commons from 10 to 1. Kids will get to meet Belle,
Lemire,
Cogsworth, and of course the Beast. There will be food and drinks and other fun activities. Next up we have Emma
and Ella
with today's joke of the day.
Today we have a joke for you.
What kind of key opens a banana? A monkey.
Why did the football coach yell at the vending machine? They wanted their quarterback. Next up we have
Bailey
and Adeline
with today's weather and birthdays.
Today's weather will be
rain showers in the morning, then thunderstorms in the afternoon. High of 67. Tonight mostly cloudy, low of 44. Today's birthdays are
Jace Flannery.
Happy birthday. After announcements, please walk to the office for your birthday pencil.
Also remember to tell the kind cooks in the cafeteria that it is your birthday and they will give you a birthday cookie.
Now let's stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Next up is our inspirational video.
Hi, I'm Wes, and today I will be rapping Fox and Socks by Dr. Seuss.
Okay.
Take it slowly. This book is dangerous. Fox socks, box knocks, knocks in box and fox in socks. Knocks on fox and socks in box. Socks on knocks and knocks in box. Fox and socks on box on knocks. Chicks with bricks come, chicks with blocks come. Chicks with bricks and blocks and clocks come. Look sir, look sir, Mr. Knox sir. Let's do tricks with bricks and blocks sir. Let's do tricks with chicks and clocks sir. First I'll make a quick trick brick stab. Then I'll make a quick trick block stab. You can make a quick trick chick stack. You can make a quick trick clock stack. And here's a new trick, Mr. Knox. It's called socks on chicks and chicks on fox. Fox on clocks on bricks and blocks. Bricks and blocks on knocks on box. Now we come to the ticks and tocks, sir. Try to say this one, Mr. Knox, sir. Clocks on fox tick, clocks on knox talk. Sick sick bricks tick, sick sick chicks talk. Please, sir, I don't like this trick, sir. My tongue isn't quick or slick, sir. I get all of those ticks and clocks, sir, mixed up with the chicks and tocks, sir. I can't do it, Mr. Fox, sir. I'm so sorry, Mr. Knox, sir. I'm so sorry, Mr. Knox, sir. Here's an easy game to play. Here's an easy thing to say. New socks, two socks. Who socks? Sue socks. Who sews Sue socks? Sue so Sue socks. Who sees who sews Sue's new socks, sir? You see Sue so Sue's new socks, sir. That's not easy, Mr. Fox, sir. Who comes? Crow comes, Slow Joe Crow comes, so's crow's clothes? Suso's crow's clothes. Sojo crow's soaps. Who's close? Sue's clothes. Suso's socks of box and socks now. Slowjo crow's soaps. Knox and box now. Suso's rose on Slowjo crow's clothes. Fox so's hoes on Slowjo crow's nose. Hoes goes rose, rose, nose. Hoes goes some. Rose, 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 some. Mr. Knox, I hate this game, sir. This makes my tongue quite so lame, sir. Mr. Knox, sir, what a shame, sir.
What a shame, sir.
We'll find something new to do now. Here is lots of new blue goo now. New goo, blue goo, gooey, gooey. Blue goo, new goo, gluey, gooey, gooey, goo. You thought you were chewing. That's what the goo goo goose is doing. Do you choose to chew goo too, sir? If so, you, sir, choose to chew, sir. With the goo goose, choose, sir, do, sir. Mr. Fox, sir. I won't do it, I can't say it, I won't chew it. Very well, sir, step this way. We'll find another game to play. Bim comes, Ben comes, Bim brings Ben's broom. Bim brings Bim's broom, Bim bends Bim's broom. Bim bends Ben's broom, Bim's bends Ben's bends. Ben's bent broom breaks, Bim's bent broom breaks. Ben's band, Bim's band, big bands, big bands. Bim and Ben lead bands with brooms. Bim's band bangs and Bim's bam booms. Big bam boom bam, big bam broom bam. My poor mouth can't say that no, so then bring your mouth this way. I'll find something it can say, like look luck likes legs, looks duck likes legs, look luck licks legs, looks duck licks legs, duck takes licks and legs, look luck likes, or look luck takes licks and legs, duck likes. I can't blab such blibber blabber, my tongue is not a made of rubber. Mr. Knox, come now. You don't have to be so dumb-dumb now. Try to say this, Mr. Knox, please. Through three cheese trees, three free fleas flew. While these fleas flew, freezy breeze blew. Freezy breeze made these three trees freeze. Freezy trees made these three cheese freeze. Stop it, stop it. That's enough, sir. I can't say such silly stuff, sir. Very well then, Mr. Knox, sir. Let's have a talk about the Tweedlebeetles. What do you know about the Tweedlebeetles? Well, when Tweedlebeetles fight, it's called a Tweedlebeetle battle. When they battle in a puddle, it's a Tweedlebeetle puddle paddle. Tweedlebeetles battle with paddles in a puddle. They call it a Tweedlebeetle puddle paddle battle. And when beetles battle beetles in a puddle paddle battle, and the beetle battle puddle is a puddle in a bottle, they call this a Tweedlebeetle bottle puddle paddle battle muddle. And when beetles bite these beetles in a bottle with the paddles, and the bottles on a puddle, and the puddles eating noodles, they call this a muddle puddle Tweedle poodle beetle noodle bottle paddle battle. Wait a minute, Mr. Sox Fox. When a fox is in the bottle, where the Tweedlebeetles battle, and the battle's on the puddle, and the poodle itty noodle, this is what they call a Tweedlebeetle noodle poodle battle paddle muddle duddle waddle fuddle fox and socks. Fox and socks. Fox and socks, our game is done, sir. Thank you for a lot of fun, sir. Fiox.